do it.
Yeah, so what is this, like the 100th try to get into a game?
Yeah, probably.
It's amazing!
I got bored, so I'm watching Markiplier play this game.
Who?
Markiplier.
Who's that?
That is a PewDiePie. Markiplier is actually a fun guy to watch. Still.
I never watch PewDiePie.
Yeah, he made a lot of money last year, apparently.
He made a lot of money, yeah, he did.
Yeah.
He doesn't have to work anymore.
No, he... they even talked about him in the news today. Swedish news, like, yeah, okay.
I guess not much is happening in Sweden.
No, not actually. There's nothing.
Alright, so have I tried making a lobby?
Yeah, do it.
Okay, let's see this, where this one goes. It's really fucked up. So apparently it wasn't actually searching for games even though we were ready, but now that I'm not ready, we are ready. God. Oh, oh.
Don't scare him, you fucker.
Who's not in? I have a feeling that... Oh, we're both in. Let's see if the killer leaves.
Shut up. Don't be like that.
Yeah, level 3, Meg. Woo!
Yeah, who cares? Just ready up.
Yeah, I'm ready. She's not ready.
She's almost ready.
Alright.
Yay.
Final fucking Lee, man.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, man, that took some time. Jeez.
It really did.
Alright.
He's offering boons.
Yeah, he is. No wonder we fucking can't get into a rhythm. I mean, it takes so fucking long time in between every game. You just can't never get like a flow going. Oh man, if the game crashes now, oh man, I'll be so fucking pissed. Cause mine, yeah, it's loading slowly.
Yeah.
Yay, we went to Macmillan. Did I make an offering to go here?
That's what the bone was.
I don't remember. Oh yeah, there's a house. And I'm lagging just slightly.
Holy.
Oh, the windows is barred. And he's fucking right here next to me.
Oh, okay, shit. My clothes just changed back to normal.
Yeah, and he's in here. Oh no, they fucking ruined the juke spot. Go, 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 go. No, you have your clothes.
On my screen, I don't have my clothes on. They're my old ones.
Cool! Hello.
Everything's white, nothing's layered.
Yeah,
actually.
I'm shining.
Yes, you are.
You bright little star, you.
What, you gonna give me a blowjob? Come on, Meg. Come on, give some.
I'm shining you.
Yeah, because you know that she didn't always go for a nerd. Wanna go somewhere?
Ready and leap.
Go. And he's right in front of us. The other way. There's a generator here in the corner. Somebody's working on it. Shut up, bird. Wait, where are you?
He lives with me, so I'm just waiting near the house.
The other Meg. Sorry, Meg. Get her, killer.
To the house.
To the house we go. Why did she just crawl around like some idiot? She should have fucking. Man, I feel like we're gonna get our asses kicked here. Where are you, Gummy? Are you doing a Jenny?
No, not yet.
I've gone back to that generator we just left.
Around you, actually.
Yeah, you should just find a generator far away from her and do it, and we're gonna see. Should we help her?
Oh, you're I just there. Went back to that one that we all ran from. Like over half done, I just no point in wasting it. Oh,
I like it when it lags because it's so fucking.
Yeah, but premonition isn't going, so. That's cool. Sorry, C door or B door, you're gonna die.
Who gives a fuck?
Come on there, let me lead you deep into the woods.
Oh, you're gonna do some special things with me in the woods? You're gonna show me your boobies?
That's what you call a special, then sure.
Well, I mean, I'm content with boobies, but sure, if you wanna do more, I ain't gonna complain. What you doing, Gummy?
I don't know, left.
Are you doing a generator? Sorry, my bad, I was not looking at it.
This is why you can't do nothing special in the woods. The crows disapprove.
Sorry.
Not blowing up the generator so early.
Oh my god.
Rawr.
Woo! Run away! Run away!
Oh my god, I ran into the killer? you kill her, I'm gonna back to the house.
Is he chasing you? Good.
Yeah. This thing good.
I'm doing the generator in the shack.
Lag.
Yeah, I'm gonna come and save you.
Character offers you a boob and you say good that he's chasing me.
Yeah, better you than me, but I'm gonna save you. Did you leave? I think he left for me.
I hope what happens in the last game happens in this game.
Yeah, well, you good. Do, I bet you do. And I'm all over halfway done with this one.
Yeah. Fuck you, killer?
We're gonna be healed soon, just joking. I'm
girlfriend only jukes so much.
I'm 80%. Are you by a gate, Gummy?
What?
Wait.
I went over the plank and then it slid me back.
I'm almost done. I'm almost done.
It doesn't matter, stop. Leave me. I have breath.
How didn't it work?
I jumped because I was being carried.
But didn't you like jump up?
I was like, on the plank and then it lagged me back to the other side.
Are you by the door, Gummy?
Whoever's by that gate is next to me.
Are you opening that gate by her or?
Come on, Gummy, you know you wanna.
No, open the gate. I'm gonna save her.
Open the gate.
I'm dying.
Coming.
I know, is he.
Come
what?
Here, Gummy, we need to juke her.
Almost dead.
Run!
My leg. Why did it send me into the locker for fuck's sake? I was going for the plank. Oh my god, this lag.
Yeah, but he's here. Come on.
Oh my god, I'm running.
Heal
Get the fuck out of the way.
Heal. Oh, why?
Because he's coming.
He's not coming.
I'm out. I fucking lagged all the way out of there. I went to jump over a plank and it sent me into a fucking locker. That's how laggy I was.
Oh man.
I got 13,000 again.
Seabor. Lightweight. Man.
Yeah. Who's making a lobby?
I can since my work. Well, I can actually upgrade later, so I can make a lobby first. So I can. Why are you so quiet?
He's quiet.
Both of you, actually.
I'm tired.
Are you sleepy? Well, you can go sleep. I mean, you don't have to play.
I want to play.
Maybe I should use my toolbox this time. Thank you. if you get into a game. That is. That's 50 charges. Moderate increased toolbox repair efficiency, increased toolbox scepter speed, we'll go with efficiency. Yeah, well, we got one game in. That's not bad for like half an hour waiting.
Yeah,
it is
right.
Kind of a waiting game this time.
Yes, it is.
I mean, you would think that killer we just play against is like looking for another lobby. That killer that we just played against, you would think that he actually is looking for another lobby. Why just not put him in the same lobby with us? He'd probably leave though, but yeah. Okay, 5 more tries in this lobby and somebody else can make another one then. Oh my god. Really, game. Ready up, ladies. Ready for now. Come on, survivor. Come on,
Chimon.
Yeah,
there we go. Rank 18. Nice. Level 15. Good. Come on, nerd.
Yay! Yeah. Then last one for me, then bed.
Alright.
Yes.
That's alright. Oh, I forgot to sacrifice.
Lol.
Lady, we're gonna be like pros in that. You should have said you were gonna sacrifice that one. I could have brought the key with me so we could do the lock. I mean, do the hatch.
Then it wouldn't have been a surprise.
Yeah, but damn it, Kitty.
Oh, just have to work a little bit harder.
I'm twirling my mustache in anger, actually, and stroking my beard in an intimidating manner.
Now I'm wearing my outfit.
And you jumped. Don't make noises. He knows where.
Yeah.
Is there a hook close by?
You wanna hurry up, nerd, and run. Places to be. You noob.
Well, he came and I got that when I released the generator. Shut up, bird. Oh, I'm going to the juke spot.
Chase Leo. Yes, no.
Yeah, he just went by and it's a trap.
Good. Ooh. Why is all black underneath my arms? You know, hairy arms.
He's putting a strap on the stairs. Yeah, like I was stupid enough to go into that shit. Oh, what the fuck? There's no way to run here. Oh no, he came the other way. Oh, and how did you hit me there? And he hit me again when I climbed over. Nice. So much for that. He has probably Iron Grip rank 3, let's see. Yep, he has Iron Grip for sure. Probably not.
Got no skill check on this generator, not one.
Look at this fucker hiding in the closet down here. He's gonna fucking at least release me. He's in the basement hiding in the closet, not doing anything. Get me out, you motherfucking piece of shit. Do it!
Oh, he's oh my god! Really?
That guy got points for hiding in the fucking basement the whole fucking time. I mean, there's no point in struggling even when... Somebody go pick up my toolbox at least so it doesn't get lost. I mean, you know you have like rank 3 when you're going to the basement that far away. At least I can do is buy you some time.
That's me.
Yeah, you can go to generator.
I put that flank in front.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter, he has iron. He probably has rank 3 iron grasp. So just go to generators while I keep myself alive as far as long as I can.
Up.
Yeah, he's doing a... Just go generators.
He's chasing me, so if you wanna save, you go.
Don't save me, don't save me, don't save me, there's no point. Just do generator because you're dead.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if he has nobody survive. What the fuck they call it? If you wanna, you can go get my toolbox when you have time. That, do not go to the basement.
Fuck off, killer.
He's rank 13, he has agitation, so he's 18% faster while he's transporting. He has brutal strength rank 2 and iron grasp rank 3, so yeah.
The other nerd, did you see the other nerd, killer? Get him. Shite.
I don't know, Mr. What level Bogus is just running around and he's gonna do a generator. No, he's not gonna do a generator, actually. He's gonna step into the... Yes, you're so smart, Mr. Bogus, you dumb
Goomy, save me, go into the trap.
Oh my god, what an idiot.
Camping.
You're gonna step into the trap there, too? What an idiot. Oh my god. He fucking went right for it. Yeah. The hatch is bomb.
Thank god.
If I knew that... He's coming for you, the nerd. Just so you know. He's bringing a killer right to you.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Okay, he's going the other way. He's going the other way. He's on the other side of the map from you, actually.
Good, good.
Murdering myself here.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah, killer found him. Killer found him. He's running around. You can't hide in a corner where there's no grass, dumbass. Oh my god, what
oh my god,
excuse me.
She's carrying him, not towards you, but he's... Yeah, he's far away. He's putting down a trap.
Oh my god.
That was you, not me.
I know
you.
That was me.
Left towards you.
I was healing just in case he came over, but it happened to do it on a fucking checkpoint.
Nah, he's away. He's in the corner by the generator. Now he's going down to you. Done. Run the other way. Run the other way, because the killer was there. Who's standing there?
What? Standing what?
Into the gate near the house.
You know, I have the perk where I can see the killer.
Yeah, lady is always open the door.
Oh, me too.
He doesn't have nobody get that alive, does he?
I know.
Oh, did he grab you?
Oh my
God.
I didn't think he could fucking grab you.
You jump over, he can grab you.
I'm gonna get my ass off.
Oh wow, you're all the way over there.
Yeah, I know.
You got that part, nobody escapes alive.
Gummy has a trap in front of her, but that's not it. He's not camping.
Yeah, and he left.
I'm leaving too.
Aww.
We're gonna leave?
He's
not here.
He's coming back.
Yeah, go out, lady. Go out.
Some points. I can buy this. Of course you would start. Why wouldn't you start on the side? I want you to fucking start, you piece of shit. Ooh, I'm still rank 18, lucky me.
Yay, I died.
Yeah, I invited you. Just take the. If you don't wanna lose the rank, just take the invite before you leave.
I did.
So, yeah, you don't get any points if you lose the rank.
Who cares? Yeah.
Hey. Kitty.
Hello.
Kitty. I sent you an invite. Rayana. Yes, she added me. Now I can tell her she's a fucking piece of shit. Cause that was the one that was camping, wasn't it?
That was the one that...
Yeah, that was camping in the closet.
No, that was the one that led the killer to us.
You sure?
The team. The girl, yeah. Not the camper.
You sure?
Let me see your picture. She's just joined us in the lobby.
Yes.
Oh, dude.
Well, I don't want her in the lobby. Wait.
Yeah, that's the one that led the killer to us.
You wanna yell at her? You can yell at her if you wanna.
Go ready, Igor, instead.
I'm not gonna go ready with her in the lobby.
Play with her.
What did you get ready with her then?
I added her so I could yell at her for fucking lead and get the killer to us.
Well, do that.
Bit more awkward when they're in the lobby with you.
So.
But you can't kick her out, can you? You gotta leave.
You're telling her to fuck off?
Good girl, I'm over with stress.
Hmm.
Man, that's so fucking mean. But I really wanna know, like, what makes you... She's not gonna answer, probably. Or maybe she's like... I'm not gonna write here. But I am gonna... unfriend and block. I really didn't mean she... think she would actually join the game.
I am my god friend.
Maybe she did get kicked out of the lobby when I block her.
Yeah, she'll still be there.
Okay, I'm gonna make another one. She won't answer, so... she can't join now because I blocked her. And I friended, unfriended.
Good.
Wasn't that the last game for you, Gummy? Like,
what?
Didn't you say last game was your last?
Yeah, so I'm a nerd. Whatever. Oh. But I can do it like this. I can back, leave lobby, and try to join a public and see if that's faster. Yes, for fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yay, I'm in a lobby. And the killer left.
There's so many little bitch killers. It's unbelievable.
Yeah,
I mean, I haven't even ranked my killer at all or leveled up anything. It's still it's still level 1. And I mean, if people join that are like super ranked or leveled, I mean, I don't give a fuck. I play killer. So what? I'm gonna learn better. I'm gonna learn their tricks and how they escape killers so I can maybe use them again. Of course, it's easier to escape a killer with no perks or anything, but still.
Lul, I'm in a game with a guy called Gangsta for Life.
Yeah, he's a little bitch.
Yeah. Yeah, oh my god, 3 megs. Oh no.
You wanna come back?
I don't know.
Or if you're gonna go to bed, you can just play one game alone and then...
Yeah, I'm gonna try this game and then go to bed.
Okay. Can I chase you away from Skype so you don't interrupt us with our with
yeah,
our
you're...
like game? Because I know that you like to yell a little bit when the killer is chasing you.
That's okay.
If that's okay.
It's okay.
Okay. Oh, then
bye.
We're gonna probably gonna play a bit tomorrow too, I guess.
Yes, of course.
All right. Unat.
Unat.
Bye
bye.
Bye bye. wanna make a lobby lady?
Me?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
Leave lobby. Wait till the game loads up. There, kitty, yeah.
Hello, good sir.
Hello, young lady.
May I help thee today?
Yes, you may. My back kinda aches, cause I'm old.
Buy some deep heat.
Games to get to level 44 and hopefully a good perk again, but since I got like level 3 leader, I'm probably gonna get some piece of shit perk next time.
Are we gonna get that quick and quiet and not fun?
Yeah.
What else shit can it give you?
I mean, I still have like ranks, let's see. I wouldn't mind if they gave me rank 3 spine chill. That would be bad.
Have you got now? Rank 2?
Now I have rank 2 spine chill and rank 3 premonition. I still have rank 1 deja vu, rank 1 this is not happening, rank 1 bond. That thing when which makes me see other players when they're close to me, which I haven't used in a long time.
I wouldn't mind that part.
I mean, it is good, but I would rather like another, like a fifth perk spot for that one, because I mean, spine chill. And
the ones that the nerd needs is spine chill, adrenaline.
I mean, spine chill and premonition is good. Premonition is good too, because it shows you if you are going towards the killer.
Yep, but the cooldown is just pretty pointless.
It is 30 seconds each time. That's.
Oh, that hope one, not free. I had that on last time. But eh.
Hope, yeah, I have that too.
I got one more perk till I got all my perks. This one full.
I got 4 more slots free. So
one.
I got one
so
slot.
So I wonder what that is then. So obviously, this character's just not meant to have sabotage.
Yeah, I don't think it's meant to have sabotage.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to work with Jake from that sabotage. But who knows how many you're gonna get? Three of those other levels, right? What did you call it? Now that you're 50.
Oh yeah, there's prestige.
Prestige, but yeah, maybe who knows? Maybe you get one in like your second or third.
I'm about to get prestige 1 soon.
No, prestige 3 is first.
I'm gonna get 3 first then.
Yeah, 3 to 1.
I thought it was 1, 2, 3. When I see people 3, I'm like, oh, I did it 3 times.
Yeah, I thought so too, but I checked the perks. Not the perks, achievements, I mean.
Hello.
So when I get this fucker to 50, then I have to do that goddamn 3 more upgrades to get him fully actually upgraded.
And then you could go on to your
Asian
hard ass with buzz cut.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually do it with buzz cut and that military jacket or utility jacket as they call it. I bet that German chick is wondering like, what the fuck just happened?
But she couldn't even read what you said.
Maybe.
He's probably put it in Google Translate and it come out with something
like,
totally different.
Yeah, like, was ist das? Das ist, ich versteh's nicht, das ist, something fucking up.
Probably come out like a compliment or something.
Yeah, I like German people, don't misunderstand me, I'm not married Germans. They're fucking awesome and they have like super great sausages and they invented sauerkraut, which is one of my favorite fucking things to eat. I can eat sauerkraut from a bucket.
Bucket?
Yeah. Man, sauerkraut is so fucking awesome. I mean, it's It's fermented cabbage. How can it not be awesome?
Daydreaming and ready up, man.
I am ready up. What the fuck?
I didn't realize Gummy was still in the call.
Is she? Gummy, are you there?
I think she's muted.
What?
You're here. Good thing we didn't talk crap about you. Nah, no, just kidding.
You need that?
Nah, why would we talk crap about you? We like you.
What with being just muted because it, like, I don't know, it's comfortable to hear you talk.
It is? Oh, that's good. Lady says, yeah, you... says her my voice oh my makes her sleepy because it's so calm.
But you talking crap makes me calm.
Yeah, she says even when I'm raging, I'm so calm and soothing.
It really is though.
Oh my god, I ran angry. Oh my god, no, I'm dead. Oh my god.
We're still trying to get into a game. I mean, really, game? It's only two of us now. How fucking hard can it be to find a find room in a lobby for two people?
Very hard if you don't ready up.
I'm gonna make another lobby and see if that maybe helps.
I'm ranked 20 again. What a surprise!
Okay, go to bed now. Sleep, rest, go hunt Pokemon with kids tomorrow. Take that little cranky pooping machine you have out.
Yeah, I will take him out anyway tomorrow.
I'm gonna have to take myself out tomorrow to get some fresh air on his body.
I was out with him for 2 hours today and he was still cranky as fuck.
But that's good that he actually likes to be outside. Maybe he's not gonna be a gamer after all. Until he hits puberty and then he's gonna like lock himself up inside and not do anything. Just hate
or
girls
if he got to be like his daddy and have a big dick, then yeah.
That's what my grandmommy said to my mom. Well, yeah, my father's mom said to my mom.
Okay.
She said, well, if she said it, I don't know, but it's a super funny story. She said that, like, when my mom and my dad met, she said, you know, my son, he has many imperfections, but there is one thing you will never lack.
Oh my.
So we got a level 2 and a level 1. And a level 15.
Oh my god.
You know, fuck the rank, I just want some play. I just wanna play, actually. I can't even give a fuck about rank anymore. I just wanna play this game. It's so much waiting, it's yeah.
I don't care about the rank either, I just wanna play.
We can rank up when we start getting into lobbies that we can actually play a game, then play a game instead of like play a game, wait half an hour, play a game, wait half an hour. I mean, how can you get good in something when basically 80% at least is only just waiting and pressing like ready and changing friend lobbies. I need some water. My throat is parched.
Go get some water.
You so need a new mic.
I'm waiting for one.
Yeah, I'm considering actually buying a new headset. Maybe I'm gonna send you mine.
Lol, I am waiting for the new one. From China.
Oh, you bought one? Of course. Fucker spawned right fucking in front of me. Where are you at, lady? In the house?
I'm near that house.
House or shed?
A house with that chest in it.
I'm by the logs doing a generator. Yeah,
it must be laggy because that other mag was lagging.
I can't repair. I'm repairing, nothing's got happening. I'm pushing. There we go.
I should've done the lag test of the thing. I am fucking warping.
Yeah, it took like 5 minutes to try to get. I'm gonna have to check.
My kitty cat is going crazy. Yeah, I can see you there, killer. Fuck off. Oh my god, I couldn't even lag through the window. Ooh. This is retarded. Every time he's near me, I lag like crazy. My character jumped through the window, but then it was back on the other side of the window.
Oh, nice.
He's not chasing me. Save Thomas 14. Well, I think you get there.
I'm by the logs.
Lag! Oh my god! Why is anyone that's getting this lag?
I mean, you think when they like do an upgrade, like a patch, that it would actually kind of work. Yeah, it takes like 4 seconds for him to start repairing, like to get into position. Is it like a big factory or is it that little house? With the stairs.
There's no factory, it's just that little house. Fucking hell.
Well, I hope those other guys are doing something, because I'm doing generator. Yeah, there it
is. I'm doing lag my ass off around the killer, number 3. Oh my.
Over 50-60% of generating.
My game must have lagged so hard, there's a chest that's not even in the map.
Oh my god.
Ooh, he came right for me. Oh! Yeah, and he hit me because I lagged like a motherfucker. Oh my god, I lag so bad it's not even fun. Oh my god, that was some lag.
What the fuck did I do?
I don't know what makes the killer lag us. Yeah, he hit me because the lag made me not do anything. And I can't. Oh my god, that was really stupid.
Even lagging through the chat.
Yeah, I'm lagging so fucking bad when he's near me. I mean, I'm. My wiggle is all fucked up too. Oh my god, I'm like lagging back and forth. Oh my god.
I even lag when I hit.
I mean, at least he's not camping, so yeah, if somebody would like to come and save me, that would be much appreciated. Okay, he's here. Oh my god, even the music is lagging. He is camping, like going. Oh my god, he's lagging. That's fucking unbelievable. The hatch is right in front of me. Oh man, somebody needs to get me. Oh. Really? I can see the guy lagging, like running towards. Oh my god, this is fucked up.
Oh, he's camping you. I'm around you, but he's camping. He's looking at you. Lag.
Oh, look at the nice hatch. I wish I had a key. Oh, he left. Well, thank you, Alex, for being a piece of shit, bitch. I mean, if you're gonna help me, you gotta do it now. If not,
alright, just opening the escape so you can just make a quick clean run for it. 5, 4, 3. Oh my god, even the fucking door is lagging.
I'm almost dead.
I'm coming, man.
I mean, he is here somewhere, but maybe you can take one hit and.
He's just stood there.
Come on, I'm almost dead. Yeah, you're lagging. Get away. I'm dead anyway. You're lagging. Yeah, I'm gonna check this guy out. He must be some kind of hack.
Please let me lag out the door. Please.
Shit, that's fucking BS. Oh my god, I fucking. Lagged so bad when I lagged back in the game, but when he was close it was really bad. I'm rank 19.
Woohoo! Well done.
Can you make a new game and send me an invite?
If that is your desire.
Yes, but do it before he leaves, the game ends. Yeah, too late.
I only just got out the door.
It's alright. He's played 19.6 hours. Yeah, he's a hacker.
Oh, this one too, oh my god.
He's a hacker.
That hacker.
Yeah, he's probably hacking with, again, with that fucking piece of shit. Download zones making us hack.
You added to like.
I mean, he's just. He. It's like. 19.6 hours past 2 weeks. And 19.6 hours on record. Don't fucking tell me you're not a fucking hacker, because when you fucking play 19.6 hours of this game, you can't fucking kill anybody. Like, absolutely anybody. You can't fucking do shit when you play 19.6 hours of this game. Shit hackers, why do fucking people need to be such idiots? Like, if you can't fucking win, like, if you can't beat the game, don't fucking play it. I mean, don't be a little bitch. That's what they need to do. They actually need to fucking remove that download zone cheat.
Yeah.
I mean, it kind of fucking sucks when you start to pull down that hatch, or what the fuck you call it, and he actually hits you because you kind of went backwards, and then you pull that, then the hatch gets pulled down when you actually got hit. So yeah, that kind of fucking sucks, especially when you wait half an hour to get into a fucking game. But yay, I got some money. I got like 4,500 something. Woo me. That's what you get for starting like almost two generators and running from the killer a little bit. Not that anything. And that other guy, I don't know who it was, but I saw him running towards the gate, and he was like, he moved back, and then he suddenly was like at the gate doing shit. Yeah, it's just the download zone hack, basically nothing else.
I ran right in front of the fucking kid. Yes, I can.
Yeah, that Alex was also German. What is it with the German pussies? Like, just running away, not trying to help people. Where are they, little bitches? That's like a poor German player that's a little bitch.
Oh my god.
Ah, well, that's for playing on European servers, I guess. You get slapped, little bitches. I wonder how long that little bitch has been on Steam.
2 hours.
Well, look how we're getting into a game.
That wasn't a European game last time, that was from your side.
Level 4, rank 18. Oh, I guess she's good. Killer must be some crazy rank. What should we offer and waste today? You wanna go to Auto Haven Records?
Hell, why not?
No, I don't wanna go there. 22! Rank 20, at least I'm not the worst ranked person here. Woohee! I just want points to upgrade this fucking Dwight piece of shit that I started and do the Jake character.
It'd be weird to see you not as a nerd anymore.
Oh, I can't wait either.
That's your character.
Is there a cheat to get like blood points? I can just get points and upgrade the level up this piece of shit so I can do Jake normally. I mean, I can grind with the killer, but grinding is fucking annoying. I hate grinding.
Lol.
I don't grind any game because that's fucking the worst. Hey, look, there's my basketball lady. Look at her over me. And of course, she's right by us. Lag. Thank you,
oh
lag.
My god.
Thank you, lag. Could have come a little bit better. Nice. What do we got? I haven't seen any hooks. Shut up, bird. Some benefits for my leader for a friend.
Just watch these three ladies doing a good job.
Yep.
Oh, okay, let's go. Oh, I've done that. Oh, I can finish this.
Oh no, he's coming from the front. How? Oh! Of course, he's going for me, and I lag just as he hit me. That's nice. Thank you, game, again for a lovely lag. When I least, oh yeah.
Oh shit, he's after me now.
Lagging again with the killer, that's nice. Thanks, game.
Thanks, I've took him away from you.
Mucho gusto. I fucking love it when I lag. When there's with the killer approaches. That's like my favorite thing. To get lag when I actually need it at least. Or when the generators are being done. Get the fuck away. There's no generators here.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. No. Fuck. Got me.
That's interesting because my perception went away. I mean, if I could find these two other people so they could heal me, then I could actually come and help you.
I'm just gonna die.
Don't die.
Yes, die.
Where did they go? Come here.
Headed towards your way.
Yeah, I know,
he's chasing somebody.
Fucking idiots go? They could have healed
me. Chasing Claudette and he's got her. Save me, twin, save me. Watch out for the trip. Idiot.
Yeah, but she can let you out too.
She didn't, she just fucking left me.
Really? Oh my god, what an idiot. Can you get out?
He's picking up the other one and I can't struggle free.
I'm coming, I'm almost there.
It's too late, he's gonna flop her down in front of me.
She could have like used 1 second to get you out of that trap.
Jiren Hart something.
Why isn't
fuck
you.
What if I can glitch the wall?
Trying to pick you up?
No. Wait for me to bleed out. Got a trap now. No, fuck you! Fuck you!
Is he picking you up?
There he is, follow me.
I hope that other idiot is doing something with the... with the generator. I wonder where that other person is and what she's doing.
She's near the logs.
Is she doing a generator?
Nope.
Really? Oh, please let there be a generator here so I can do it. Really, she's near the logs and she's not doing anything.
Oh, I'm bugged. The killer couldn't pick me up because I'm bugged.
That's cool.
She can't heal me. Yeah, bugged. Wee! Oh, if you do the generator, I'm gonna stand up.
Is she doing the generator? Can you see her?
No, please do a generator before I bleed out, though.
Where is she?
She's by the log. She's just running around like a fucking noob.
Oh my god. And
somebody
I'm
do a generator.
Yeah, I mean, I can't because he's chasing me now.
She's not even doing anything. She's just running all the way to the end.
Oh my god. Where's the generator so I can at least fucking do it, you piece of shit game?
There one in that building. Not even doing it, she's far, far on the other side of the map.
Where are the gen- I mean, I know where one generator is. And I really can't pick heal you.
Nope.
Yeah, you're bugging.
She's not even doing one, I'm just gonna bleed out. Oh, that was a waste.
Oh my god, where's
there's a generator all the way over this side.
Yeah, I see a generator.
Dude. Coming close to you
yeah,
now. I think
she's
bringing
me here,
to you.
Piece of shit.
Oh, she stepped on the trap.
Oh my god, you piece of sorry shit. And I can't remember where the hatch was either.
Right there.
Oh, he's bringing me. Yeah, thanks, game. Thanks, you piece of shit. I'm gonna. Oh my god, she could have like.
Generator is behind you.
Yeah, but I need to do something. I can't just...
There's a chest to your left. I'm dead anyway. I'm about to bleed out. Goodbye, world.
And I don't even know where the chest is. Well, I don't care. I'm gonna do the generator.
Right to your right. Behind that wall. Where are you? Wait, if you turn left now, there's a chest.
Yeah, well, that's a medical chest right there, so... I'm just gonna run around. Yeah, I actually did it. I mean, if she was kind, she would actually kill herself, so I can't.
Oh, the hatch is normally near that area,
huh? Ah, no, I didn't see that. That's... I don't care.
This killer is a noob, he's 20, right? No perks for now.
Gem something.
German heart.
Yeah, not another German, I think. I'm gonna add her just so I can tell her to fuck you. And she has like fuck you on her profile. No fucking fuck you. Find a chest. I can't remember where that thing is.
That little house is. And the chest. And the generator outside it. The window.
No, I can't remember where the hatch is. I know it's somewhere here.
I'm not spectating anymore.
I know the hatch was somewhere there. I'm just stupid enough that I didn't remember where it was. And that's fucking annoying.
Well, the update, they've moved all the hatches now.
Yeah, but I saw it. I was standing right by the hatch. But I just can't remember where it was. I mean, he doesn't have anything. He doesn't have a single thing, this guy. And that fucking piece of shit, idiot, instead of doing a fucking generator or trying to find me so he could heal me so we could do something together, just ran around like a fucking piece of shit. Just please add me so I can tell you what kind of piece of shit you are. Why did it say rank 18?
You may add the last one.
I don't get this. Yeah, because it was the last one. Oh my god, what a piece of shit person. Seriously, like a serious piece of shit.
No.
That's like so fucking... Oh. So, I just hate players like that. Like, running around doing nothing. What do you expect that fucking generator is gonna do itself, you piece of shit? She's probably, or he is probably a good person or has something, but fuck him. Wow. And I fucking hate that I can't remember where the hatch was, because I at least could have waited by the hatch and let her die. I'm almost rank 20 again. Yay! One more game and I can be 20. Yeah, good to know that I started at 17 today. Yeah.
Never
mind.
That's what
you get when you play with campers and fucking idiots and hacker killers. It's fucking awesome. Super awesome.
Didn't realize Gummy was still here. Mike is like so quiet.
Gummy, are you still playing?
Yeah.
Why? Go to bed.
Why?
Yeah, are you wiggling?
Yeah.
Ah, well, could be worse, right? That
indeed.
Piece of shit asked me as a friend. I just want to tell that piece of shit that they are a piece of shit. Come on, add me, you piece of shit. So I can tell you you're a piece of shit. Oh, well, it's a good day today. We got like, what, 3 games in 5 hours or something?
A new record?
I wonder why they actually spend time on new outfits when they could like do something else to the game except giving like new outfits. Who was the killer actually?
What was his name?
Yeah, was it Kubi or something with A?
The A one was our fourth player.
It says he's from South Georgia and the South Sandwich Island. Islands.
The one with the back band was the killer.
I don't get people like, they buy a game. This guy has like 3 games on his. He has Rust, played 242 hours. He has some Darksiders 25 and this game. Like, Why do you buy me? So the killer has one back ban on records, 1,002 days since last ban. Yeah, this guy would never cheat. I really don't get why would people cheat in a game that's so... Like, why?
This is cool Insta.
Like, do they have such sad, miserable lives that they actually have to cheat in games?
Yes.
Like in multiplayer online games, you're such a sad individual. You have to cheat the game to feel superior to other players. I mean, the only way you can actually be superior is to fucking learn the game and be a badass killer or a survivor, and not cheat, because that's not fucking superior. That's just showing that you're just a little piece of shit that should have been swallowed by your mom instead of actually ending in her pussy. Yeah.
I want pizza.
Yeah. I don't want anything actually. That burger I made today had so much cheese and bacon on it. and I put crisps on top, you know, to get ah, fuck it. Killer is ready, these fucking nubs gonna ruin everything anyway, so yeah. God, I don't give a fuck, just ready. Fuck you, Dade. Hi, your mama. Who's Dade? Dade is level 2.
Hey, Master. Wanna just come in to change your outfit?
Ready up, girl. There. I mashed my keyboard. Come on, ready up. Don't be that person in the lobby that just waits. It's you! You have to ready up. I told you like 4 times you gotta ready up. Oh my god. How many beers have you had?
You didn't say anything! You said it was the everyone.
Dude, you're gonna see it in the video. No, I told you, you gotta ready up.
I love how we tell her, dude.
Dude, okay, girl.
Like lady, dude.
Come on, dude.
Oh my god, it's
well, that's just your
forever.
Opinion, dude.
Oh my god.
Well, actually, it's, well, that's just your opinion, man. It's the dude from the Big Lebowski. I had somebody tell me it's just my opinion that homeopathy doesn't work. And I'm like, first I told her never fucking ever use the dude in your fucking bullshit, you piece of shit. And then I told her it's not my opinion, it's a fucking scientific fact, you dumbass. Shut up, you fucking piece of shit bird. I wish they would give us a gun so we could shoot these birds. Hey, lady, get the fuck away from me, noob. And I'm lagging. And the killer is right here. Of course he's right here. And of course he's right by me. Woohoo! And I'm lagging, and that's super fun.
How the fuck did I lag so fucking much?
Oh my god, I'm fucking. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's fucking like. Look, it's a barn! It's something new! Where do I go inside? I go inside here. Oh yeah, he's there. Woo! And here I am. I'm down. Thank you, Leg. You're so fucking awesome. Thank you, Leg. I love you, Leg.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's Leg. Well, why should I lie? I'm fucking filming the whole thing. And he has some kind of iron grasp, so I'm not gonna even start.
Look at that barn. You want me to come and get you?
Well, if you wanna, I'm not gonna complain, cause those fucking bitches noobs aren't gonna protect you. Cause one is fucking on the other side of the map, and the other is on the other side of the map doing generators.
I don't know if I wanna go in the barn. Never been in this war and I didn't work.
Heartbeat, so...
How did I get to the basement?
I have no idea. He knew how to get to the basement. Really easy.
Where do I go? I don't know where to go.
Just go to generators. Yeah, you just ran past the... Maybe the stairs are on the other side.
I'm coming for you.
I don't know what to do. Like...
There you go.
Do you wanna come with me and heal me a little bit?
Find some wood, hey?
If you can. No, don't use the flashlight now, you fucking idiot! And, please, we can't all be here. Thanks. Thank you so much. Really.
What's wrong?
I can't.
What?
If I could, I would buy you a beer. But you're a little bit too... Well, actually, you're not that far away. Well, I will buy a glass of white wine.
Have a wine for saving your little ass.
Where did you go? I saw you in the trees here.
I climbed up the tree.
You're going for the generator in the trees, or...?
Yeah, you can climb up trees now. Press space.
Why shouldn't he find me?
I can't find a fucking generator anywhere.
Oh, you walked past one. Yeah, of course he finds me. Why wouldn't he find me? Luckily, he beats me because of... And there's no place to juke here. And he missed me for the third time. That's nice, at least. Go. In the corn. And he hit me from, like, a million miles away. And there's a hook, so I'm running away. At least I'm getting better at juking these fucking chainsaws, if nothing. And there's a hook.
Just
right
to make a hard turn.
Yeah, I am. I don't know where you guys are, but I need healing again.
I'm by the blood tree.
I don't even know where it is.
Are you rampant?
I'm by the shack and I'm just getting lagged again. I don't think. Yeah, he's coming for me.
Welcome to the love shack.
Somebody's here. Yeah, went to the closet. Of course you went to the closet, you piece of shit. Instead of healing me.
Where are you?
I don't know, I'm going for that generator that got started. I'm almost by the tree.
Are you in the cornfield?
Yeah, in the cornfield, almost by the tree. And
I'm waiting for you at the blood tree. I see you. I see that little nerd running his ass off. Come here. Oh dear.
He's coming. Miss me again, fucker. At least I can juke him a little bit. Like every 60 the juke or something. I don't know if it's the lag or what, or he probably just sucks at that. My lag is actually waiting for me. But I'm dead this time, so do a generator as fast as you can, because I'm gonna die as soon as I go to the hook. Yeah, he has iron grass. Yeah, I'm dead. Thanks, though. And I just wonder which piece of shit. Because that's much safer, you fucking noob. Fucking die. Well, I don't hope they die. Unless they get into an accident, then it's okay.
Oh, is that okay?
It's okay, it's just karma for being a fucking piece of shit. So I got shit of boldness, though. That's cool. Vagabond is running. This, but this Eggmaster isn't doing anything. Running away near you, actually hiding near you behind that flag. So you can. Oh, if you just turned, you could have actually let him.
She's running away from you.
She's running away to do a generator. Tade is just running around like an idiot with a flashlight. Yeah, basically running around like an idiot, not doing anything. Just running around. Tade has 2,800 points. So I actually did fucking more than him in the game, and I didn't do shit except run from the killer. Eggmaster is doing a generator. Tade is looking at you. He's actually gonna save you. No, he's not. He's crouching. Go, you fucking idiot. There's no heartbeat, you dumb motherfucker. Yeah, wait till the heartbeat comes and then run away just in front of her. Because that's fucking... Oh my god, what an idiot.
Oh, I wish he took me off when the generator...
Oh my god, Tade, you fucking suck, you dumbass. My god, what a dumbass you are. He actually stood there with no heartbeat and looked at you for 3 minutes. Get the game, get the game, get the game.
Poor Eggmaster.
I don't know. He's on the other side of the map, so you have a little bit of time to open. Yeah. No, Tade, stay inside. Let him kill you. Not even here, yeah, he's gonna. Don't give him the points. Look at that. Yes, go inside, die! Go inside, die! Please, please kill him, killer. Why are you flashing the flash? Oh, look, she got off the hook! Eggmaster got off the hook, that's so fucking awesome. I'm gonna see a spectate Eggmaster. Oh, and she ran the wrong way! And he missed her too. No! You went the wrong... Oh my god, I can't believe this guy killed me.
He got lucky so many times, and there's Fade just fucking stood there.
Yeah, that Tade is a piece of shit player, oh my god. At least he got you off from the hook. So, yeah.
Is he going back in to save her, or is he just fucking hovering around the corner?
Yeah, but that's okay, hovering is okay. Come on, eat that piece. You could have taken all three of them, you piece of shit.
Oh my god. Goes in and then he just leaves.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can write
it. He's got that perk, no one left behind. And...
Why do you have that perk if you're not gonna use it?
Exactly.
3.2 hours. No, I cannot write on your wall, but I can edge
on the on chainsaw, get him.
This is still in game, really.
Yeah, it's just left now. He got 9,000 at the end.
He did not deserve that. He didn't even get a fucking notch. Gummy, go to fucking bed. I added him as friend, just hopefully he'll accept so I can tell him that he's a piece of shit. Yeah, because really, those people like that. I mean, I don't mind dying, that's okay. But I mean, when you're a piece of shit player who basically doesn't do anything in the whole game. I need one good game to get this. Actually, I need two good games to get this fucking weapon.
Yay, I done the first one.
Yay, did you get another cool perk?
I done the first prestige ring. Did it go up? Did it increase your prestige level? I'm not sure if it's gone. No?
Do you have a cool perk on the prestige too.
I didn't look. It still says prestige 1 though. I have... no one gets left behind, notch free. Thank you! That's what I always wanted.
What? That's bullshit. Well, at least you made out.
I tried.
I don't know what's with this lag and why we lag. Who was the killer, actually? Because Eggmaster and Thade, so probably that Luchi, Muchi guy, whatever it's called. Lord Shumi, another German, of course. Why would I lag in the Germans? Man, he played 275 hours and he's still that shitty rank killer.
Why you're would I lag on a German server? And you're still rank 20.
I don't get why I lagged there, but it was fucking annoying.
It's gonna be staying awake forever. Gummy gummy.
Who knows, maybe it's not even for Germany. Maybe you just have a German download zone. Maybe it's from America or something.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't know how that hacker with China standing in his like download zone even got into a lobby with us in Europe.
Might not have been actually Chinese.
I know he's not Chinese. Yeah, ooh, I almost fell off my chair, goddamn. Woohoo, that was close. Let's see, maybe we can do another game with like low rank players. And then I can get killed. It's fun.
You accept your death very well, so. But you did fucking juke him so many times.
Yeah, you're gonna see the video. I fucking juked him so many times, it's fucking unbelievable.
So when I was near you, I could hear all the swings going off and all the misses.
If he didn't have that Iron Grasp rank 1, he would be completely fucked. But I mean, even that rank 1 really... really ruins the wiggling. I mean, he basically has to carry you from one end to the other to make anything of it. Maybe you got to need to make a lobby. Ooh, I got some strange. What's that? Connect charger. Well, look at that. There's a charger right next to me. I can do that. I connect the charger. Wait, maybe I should just exit this one properly so the game gets get fucked.
Increasing your blood web prestige level has the following effects. Reset the progress of this chapter to level 1. Unlock a prestige reward for this character. Lose all items, add-ons, perks, and offerings for this character. Slightly increases the odds of getting better items on the blood web. Teachable perks will stay available to other characters. Are you sure you want to prestige?
Wait. Again, read it again.
I just clicked on the middle because I seen it moving. It says increasing your blood web prestige level has the following effects. It resets the progress of this character back to level 1. It unlocks a prestige reward for this character. You lose all items, add-ons, perks, and offerings for this character. Slightly increases the odds of getting better items on the blood web, and teachable perks will stay available to all the other characters. Are you sure you want to prestige? I don't want to lose all my perks.
You're gonna lose perks if you take the prestige, but what, you're gonna start the blood tree all over again?
Yep, and then I lose everything I just worked for. But
so
then I'll
get
like
any...
a better blood whip.
But do you get any, like, I don't know, do you get any blood points back?
No. These will perks stay available to all other characters.
So how can you get better perks? Like, what kind of perks?
Use all items, add-ons, perks, and offerings. I have pretty good, well, two pretty good perks.
Yeah. That adrenaline is fucking awesome. If Ted would have picked you down a bit sooner. Tail, or whatever.
Do I want the prestige? I don't know, do I? Tempting.
Well, we don't have to take it now, you can just wait a little bit.
I'm gonna do it now. Okay. And then I'll just have to stay near you because you'll have to all the spine chill and shit.
Yeah. Only I do have only rank 2 spine chill, so.
I'll do it next time.
Yeah, well, I guess it's rank 20 for you. But I mean, if it means that you get like perks that are higher rank sooner in the game, like if you start getting 2 and 3s before you're level 10, that would be good.
No idea.
Well, you're gonna be the test bunny, so. Yeah.
Might Google some of it.
Oh man, so much waiting, so much waiting, so little playing, so little playing. Level 3! Woohoo! And a level 1. Wow, that's nice. They're loaded up really slowly. I'm beginning to lose faith in this chat thingy. Yeah. Because, I mean, the chat went up really fast and I'm still lag. Oh, yay! Here we go, another 4,000 point game and another death. Woohoo!
Good luck, my dear nerd. You're going now.
Farm. I don't like the new Colvin Farm, that new map. It seems smaller.
It seems like a lot of places to run to. And good if you could like run up to the top of the barn.
I think I'm gonna maybe start actually drinking while playing this game. And I have a little bit panning lag while it's panning in the start.
I did as well. I'm air generator. Whoa, lag.
Oh my god, I'm lagging. Holy shit.
Tripper.
Wow, even like just panning around. Oh, I almost missed the. Come here and work on the generator, whoever is running by that machine. Oh my god, they're lagging so bad too. There would be both of them. Thanks. Oh, you fucking get the fuck away from me, you piece of shit. And of course, he's coming and he's gonna see me first. Of course, because these fucking gnomes fuck up. Like, how do you both fucking make that thing blow up?
Adrenaline, if you're gonna kick it now, do it now. I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Oh, that's you.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna turn the other way.
No, I just tried to joke. God, can you explode more generators, please? Why did I stay here? Why was I stupid?
Oh, I lost him, thank God. He missed me twice with his swings.
I didn't lose.
Phew!
Lagging half an hour, thank you game, because you know I don't fucking need to have like super connection or anything. Fucking nuts with the generators. Fuck you motherfucker. And of course he fucking finds me instead of those fucking nubs. I mean, do you have iron grasp or something? Look, there's a hook. Yay, me! On the hook again. And I lag. Through the hook. Look at me, on the hook. I'm on him, actually. So he took me off the hook. And I... Oh, yes, I can't recover. I can't recover. I think I'm stuck. What the fuck? No, wait, I can recover.
What is your character?
That? I'm recovering on his shoulder.
Your character is moving, like, round and round in the air.
I'm recovering on his shoulder. Do generators. He can put me on a hook. Yay! Just do generators. He's just walking around, so he's probably gonna kill me. He stepped into his own trap, and... What the fuck was that? But he can't... Can he...
Are you broke?
Yeah, he can pick me up now. That was nice.
So was, like, flipping in the air.
He's stepping into a trap. He made him drop me or something, but he can... Oh, what the fuck are you... Oh my god, such... What the fuck is wrong with you, fucking piece of shit game? Really, what the fuck is wrong?
What's happening? You're just flopping all over the place.
I have no idea what this fucking idiot is doing. Either put me on a fucking hook or drop me down, you piece of shit idiot.
You're like in hook position.
And he doesn't have a trap. Oh yeah, straight away to the... Yes, nice. He's not here, so if you... Okay.
He's coming near me as well.
It would be awesome if somebody maybe came for me, because he's not even close, and I'm dying. I'm almost dead. Wow, that went really fast. I'm dead. What the fuck was that?
I was bleeding out, so I couldn't get to you. He was after me. You were like stuck in a hook position, and you were just...
What the fuck was that?
You were just floating around.
Oh my god, I need to fix this fucking game so bad. Oh yeah, he has unrelenting and brutal strength. Okay.
Would you like to heal me? Whatever, I'll just fix the generator. Bitch. Now if you healed me, this killer would be...
Another German. Another German killer, another fucking shit. piece of shit game. Punisher, Punisher my ass.
Why did you come this way? Fix this generator, it'll heal me. Mom. Come on, come on, come on.
So this fucking piece of shit is probably Norwegian or Swedish or something like that. So he has a YouTube channel. Do you have a YouTube channel? What, to show everybody how fucking bad you suck? Punisher Pain, oh my god, you're such a fucking piece of shit. Let's see who that other piece of shit is. Bubbly. Punisher is down, yay! And Bubbly is hurt. Oh, but they're gonna—he's gonna escape because you opened the gate and you did everything, probably.
Basically.
Let's see, Bubbly. Well, I had at least the correct prediction.
Yeah.
And yeah, I can post a World War too.
3,000 Punisher have, and he died after you.
He died after me. Wow. Good game. What has you played? Charisma 236, Panzer 136, Dead by Daylight 4.8 hours. And she's a girl, and I don't mind talking shit to girls, because guess what? She's a fucking person just like a man, and I can talk as much shit to them as I want. No special treatments.
No, it's not. Like with saving, you know that?
How can you get fucking three? He didn't even fucking get 1,000 points more than me. What did you say, Gami?
Save yourself, dear.
I'm hoping you're gonna take these three. Yeah, you did. So I have actually just spent 8 grand and I'm 44. You were like supposed to go to bed an hour ago at least, Gummy.
Angry.
Why?
Fuck it. Him.
Who?
Him.
The killer?
The whole fucking game, I don't know.
Yeah, I feel like losing a... Did you take it? Did you take the prestige?
I don't know if I should.
I mean, you can wait until you have another character up a bit.
Basically just redoing all the shit just to get that piece of clothing with like loads of blood on, I think.
Apparently, an anti-vaxxer is just calling me a troll for telling them to fucking vaccinate their damn kids. Man, you know you live in a fucking developed society when people actually refuse healthcare. Yeah, anti-vaxxers are pieces of shit, people. You can quote me on that. What, are you still considering taking the prestige?
I was like looking up some the rewards. Got the little wiki.
Does it say what you can get, like in form of perks?
Enough.
I mean, the only thing that's good about that blood-covered face and clothing is that you are actually less visible in a game, because you're darker. Mm. And clothing is darker, and your face is darker. Oof, I have the hiccups from the fizz bubbly.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna do it.
Okay, when you've done it, you can make a lobby, because apparently this thing doesn't work. Yeah, I lost 3 ranks today. That's fucking
there
awesome.
There you go. Back to level 1. Prestige award. Heat the sweat inside. This is a bloody top.
What did you get?
A blood top. And my first perk is... get to is the lightweight thing.
Rank
1.
Wow, that sucks. That sucks so bad. Really, you're gonna put me in a game?
Well, it says
now?
It keeps the teachable perks. Let's see what teachable perks they kept.
Okay, I was so lucky as fuck. Oh my god, you have no idea. Oh my god.
Tell us.
I was on a hook. I was trying to help someone. I was like, oh my god. What the fuck? So I tried to get myself out, and I actually did. And the kill was camping, and I got the fuck away.
Nice.
Yeah, so I'm fully healed as well, and I'm away.
Look at her covered in blood.
I don't like having no spine show now. I'm gonna go fucking down.
Yeah, just stick with me. You see how long I last in a game. Actually, I'm just like that Squared Sumo's buddy, like CJ? JC? No, JC. Yeah, JC. He also, like, has Dwight, of course, and he fucking also gets killed all the fucking time, and he's like, yay, finally, like... rank 18. I'm just like fucking him. I have that stupid piece of shit Dwight and I get killed all the fucking time. It's like I have a fucking tracking device in my ass for killers. I mean, maybe blocking players in this game doesn't help getting new games, but really I'd rather fucking wait half an hour longer than be... And the fucking little bitch leaves. Oh my god, you're such a little bitch. Little bitch killer. Tiny little killer bitch.
Man, I wish I could use these keys first.
What? You talked at the same time. She said go away and you said...
I wish I used the little skeleton keys before I prestiged.
No.
What a waste.
Yeah, how many did you have?
3. Never mind.
You get to get all new perks and shit. Do you have at least any good other things on the first blood web?
First blood web is
how
5
big
things.
Is it? 5 things.
You got the perk, you got the mystery box, you have a flashlight.
Oh,
map
the flashlight, yeah.
The thing.
The flashlight is like super
a bulb.
Awesome. Well, I think he's gonna level up faster now.
Will I?
Well, yeah, since the blood webs are so small.
I don't think they are. They start out small and then they get bigger as you level
well,
up.
Of course they get bigger, but you're gonna still level up faster. I mean, to level 15 and 20 is gonna go much faster than from level 40 to 50. Or 30 to 40 for that matter, because the blood shears are so fucking huge. And there are so many 8,000 blood points. Available. So yeah.
No, I do. Come on, Mr. Ready Man.
I just pushed red.
Shit.
Look at her, like, has that one next to her with a skull. Yeah, you're so badass and level one. But wait, do you have to, like, level one all the time to get all the prestige?
I have to go all the way back up to 50.
Yeah, and when you're gonna get the second rank in prestige, you have to go to one again.
Yep.
And again, and oh man, you can actually, like, you, so you have to level up one character. One thing is for sure, I don't think I'm gonna do Dwight to anything prestige. Because Dwight, you fucking suck, you fucking piece of shit. Man, the shit word has become an extensive part of my vocabulary. Shit and bitch, a useless piece of shit. I just press ready, you piece of shit game. See? Why are we wearing those pants? Don't you have something else?
They look cool.
Yeah, they look super cool. Totally not like early 2000s when people used to like pull up their sweatpants. Because they thought that looked so fucking cool. Yeah, it doesn't. Didn't then, and don't do now. I can't wait for snow. It's gonna be awesome. It's snowing. Hopefully it's gonna snow this winter properly. And I can go skiing.
Well, no, I know, since I'm gonna be losing it all again at the end of 50, I don't have to head towards good. Certain perks.
I wonder what my perk will be on my level 44 blood web.
Looking quiet.
I don't know, I got the leader rank this time, didn't I? Yeah, I got leader rank this time.
And I know at least who I am.
Please don't leave, killer. Yay! At least we get to play.
I'm quite worried of how this is gonna go. No curve.
Oh, look, everybody offered something. So we get thicker mist. And moderate. Oh, so we get like much thicker mist. I should have gone maybe with that dark moonlight thing. Oh, I'm gonna change my glasses. And it's the Wraith, I think. Yes, it is.
Oh, Lord.
And there's a bird right here. Get away, bird. I'm by the big machine. Why did you run past that? Oh, she's gonna do the box. Not the hook, okay. Yeah, he's coming this way. He saw Mag on the hill. But that's good, so he can get close to me.
Like, my clues didn't load out properly again. I was in normal clues. I've got my ponytail for some reason.
And of course, you went for me instead of Meg, who was actually fucking on the hill. Yeah, miss me, thank you. might get me now. Thanks, game. Thanks so fucking very much, there's no even point to it.
Well, now you let him my way.
I'm just trying to juke a little bit. Well, that was cool. Went straight, why did you fucking go for me when she was standing on the goddamn hill right fucking in front of your piece of shit ass? Yeah, just do fucking generators on it. Where did you go, piece of shit?
He can't
hear
you.
Yeah, he's camping, he's running right back and forth.
I can't even answer that question anymore, I don't have a little fuel. I'm gonna
he's
miss
right,
my adrenaline.
Just, yeah, he's just right here. Cause I can hear him. I can hear he's behind me. Beside. Is that you coming?
No, I'm at a generator.
Cause he's looking at me. Guess who is gonna follow? Guess who is gonna follow? Of course gonna follow me, the guy who's ready to die. Yeah, that was a failed joke. Just do the generator and get the fuck out. Cause I'm dead anyway.
Whatever, mate, just crawl past me.
He's going to the basement anyway, so don't you fucking dare to come here. Yeah, I'm dead. That was nice. Yay, I didn't do absolutely shit! I did absolutely nothing in this game. Not one fucking thing. He came straight for fucking me. She's fucking doing a hook up on that fucking hill. And he...
That's it, Meg, I'm bringing him to you.
Oh, he went
just
for...
gonna crawl around.
He went for fucking me. He was hiding behind the fucking hill. So fucking awesome, I can't even imagine how you can't even imagine how fucking awesome that is.
Just going to finish my generator I started while she was hiding. Fuck you.
He's rank 13. Didn't you start the generator already?
I did, now she's finishing it. Well, I got a chase.
Really? They're gonna leave you on the hook?
Of course.
That's what you get for playing with these fucking piece of shit noobs. Absolutely nothing. In the zone. Yeah, you're not in the zone. You just have a tick in your fucking piece of shit. Piece of shit.
The door's opening.
Well, maybe this in the zone is gonna come for you, but... or not. She's running.
Nobody's coming.
He's either brave or really fucking stupid. Why would you go back in? Like, why would you go back in? Oh, he knows that you're there. You know how he knows? Because he has the Whisperer rank 3 and he's gonna fucking fuck you up. Oh my god. Oh, I really hope that he she dies. I really do, because that was so fucking stupid. How come he's not catching her up really easy? How come he caught up with me like in 2 seconds and she was running straight in front of me and didn't fucking catch her up?
Hello.
She didn't make it! No, she did! Oh my god, can you believe that? Wow, these fucking noobs have golden hair growing on their fucking lucky asses. That's really interesting. How the fuck he got me so easily? And he didn't get catch her so easily. That's... I'm not even... I don't wanna join a fucking... Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna see that fucking level 44 tonight. That's for sure.
Let me see what my level 2 blood web looks like.
Agent doesn't work. It's just gonna empty your whole fucking head.
Premonition. Not one. Oh, that'll do.
Better than nothing, though.
Yeah. Not offer boldness because it's the only thing I have. I need points, man.
Yeah, well... I got 1300 in the last game.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, you're preaching to the wrong man. I'm gonna see those fucking anti-vaccine trolls have commented more in my post. Long time since I've been fucking with anti-vaxxers, actually, I kinda miss it. I can actually press ready and then go. Maybe you should make a lobby. Apparently, playing this game from Norway, it sucks completely.
Okey-doke.
I'm just gonna leave this lobby. Twitter actually banned this racist guy, and he said, like, it's breaking his human rights. No, you fucking racist piece of shit. It's not your human right to spread bile on Twitter. And they can fucking ban anybody they want. Oh, I can't see your comment. Did you block me? Do me. Yeah, anti-vaxxers, oh my god. They're so terrible. Oh, will the kid leave? Finally, a game with somebody. Finally. How much are you gonna type in? Twitch TV. I hope you don't suck like the other Twitch TV guy.
You will.
I'm probably gonna die first again. Wait, what did Azeroth's key do? It wasn't that for the... It was for the farm?
Or it was McMillian estate?
Or what?
Bonus McMillian key is auto.
Oh. Yeah, because that's what I... That's what I offered. But there were like two purple offerings for places.
I didn't I'm gonna code. Cancel the average. Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna see. Is your game loading?
It is loading.
Mine is loading really slow. Oh, I hope it's not one of those other laggy games. Please don't let it be like that laggy piece of shit we have all day. I mean, at least when you get lag in Left 4 Dead, you don't give a shit because you can just leave. It won't affect anything. Oh, we got a raid. Yay! And look, there's you right next to me. Again.
Looking all bloody and stuff.
Bloody and stuff? Ah, yeah, winter is coming. Hey. Good to see the North. Or whatever, how they say it. The North. King of the North! I just wish that fucker would finish the last two books so I can read them. And be done with that.
Oh my god. Whoa, lag.
Yeah, let's just see. Ah, he's coming from that direction.
Oh, what's up, killer?
And he's probably gonna go straight from me.
I need my premonition back.
I'm gonna go to the other side.
Oh,
of the
they covered up the juke point, didn't they?
Yeah, he got you! How did he get you? Why didn't he go for the nerd?
Cause I'm lagging, that's why. That whole chat thing doesn't do nothing. Oh no! Eek. What? I hit him with the plank and he got stunned, but he still hit me anyway. Whatever.
Why is he not picking up? Yeah, he's picking up.
The patch got rid of all the juke spots.
Yeah, because that's making the game easier for the survivors. Oh.
What about the killer now? Come on. Come on. It was at the top.
How small is this map? Is he camping?
Yes. What a fucking knob. He just stood in front of me.
Now I need to stop playing. Oh my god.
Is he still camping?
Of course. He just stood in front of me. Not moving.
Is he cloaked?
He's like, no, he's just unspawned, hitting me with his fucking weapon.
Yeah, that's too bad. At least he was it was cloaked. I will have like a few seconds to get you down and take a hit. So you can get away.
Why he's hitting me and doesn't do shit.
I'm taking comfort, he's not gonna get too many points even if he kills us, because he's wasting everything and it's just basically
Oh, yeah. Why did my volume go back up?
Tell me what perk he says, please. How did Beck get hurt? Oh, I'm starting to lag. Why am I starting to lag? Yeah,
rank 14. Bitch and murder. Read an aura. Whispers.
Okay, so yeah, that's nice, lag. Thanks. Thanks, lag. I bet he's from Germany. I'm fucking 100% sure he's from Germany. Oh, look at that, all those points. Yeah, he at least missed the player. I'm just basically running around like an idiot. He's gonna find me anyway, because he can probably see all my footsteps and shit.
He's actually from the UK.
Heal me,
1 hour.
Yeah, thanks for that, fucker. You could have at least took him the other way so I could fucking survive and heal myself, and I could maybe help you too, you piece of shit. Twitch TV, I look at his fucking running the same way. Oh my god, I can't fucking believe it. Yeah, he hit me through that. That's nice. Thanks, Twitch guy. You fucking piece of shit. I hope you fucking die. Oh my god, what a piece of shit idiot. Yeah, what I have, does he have? Iron Grasp?
Nope.
Why is going up so slow then?
He doesn't have it. Just not wiggling enough. We gotta twerk and escape.
Okay, camps, I'm gonna kill myself because I sure as hell don't wanna help these fucking villagers. Yeah, I'm just gonna
camp with me, he's gonna camp you.
Of course he's gonna camp you, just standing there. Kill myself without getting them fucking. Yeah, you can go now. Kill that Twitch guy first, because he's a fucking piece of shit. He could have fucking wiped his own ass. Let's just say that nobody's posting. I mean, there's some. He's a good trader, but the arrest is like son of a bitch, and somebody drew a dick on his comment. So yeah, that can tell you. Oh, and he has Deerstalker. Of course, he could follow me. Fucking 36 meter range. Ha! Nice. Yeah, he's down! Kill him! Kill him! Kill no, kill the Twitch guy, you fucker! Did you see that? The flashlight doesn't work, you fucking idiot! The flashlight doesn't fucking work! Trying to flash him in. What were you gonna do? Like flash him in the eyes and then run? You can just hit right through that fucking light. They also died. I like that. Look at this Twitch guy. Yes, crawl. I hope I can actually kill a wolf.
Yeah.
Let's see what the killer name was.
Bullseye.
Bullseye?
Yep.
No, I can't write. Unfortunately. But yeah, it's so good that he actually killed those idiots. So how did they actually make the game more even with destroying...
They haven't made it even, they've just made it more of an advantage for killers.
Yeah, exactly, they said that they even the game. But how is it even to make it even harder for us to escape, because it was like super fucking easy to do it before. I'm ranked 20, no notches. Woohoo! My goal has been achieved. I can stop.
Come on, Happy, ready up.
Yeah, I'm just messing with that Dentalax. Oh my god. That's nice. Look at all the mechs. Yeah, that was a little bitch ass killer. Little bitchy bitch bitch bitch. Bitchy bitchy bitch bitch bitch. Bitch, bitchy, bitchy, bitch. He's a little bitch. He's a little bitch, bitch, bitch. Bitch. Come on, I need like... I need like 1,000 to get to the fucking level 44 and see what's waiting for me.
Nothing
good. On the other side. How you doing? Leveling up.
My level 2.
Man, I really hope they remove level and rank of players from the killer, cause that it's so fucking annoying having killers quit all the time. It really is. I mean, considering the time we wait to get into a game and then a little bitch leaves because they're so high level and rank me. Yeah, that's kind of annoying. It only prolongs the wait and yeah.
I think if they leave, then the lobby should still be there to see a killer that would actually accept the team.
Actually, I mean, it doesn't have to, like, the killer leave, that the lobby stays. They should just, like, remove that, and if that little bitch decides to leave mid-game, okay, lose rank and lose all points, and we keep the rank and the little points we got, depending on how soon they leave, when they see that they can't kill everybody or something. Just make it like that, it's much better. I mean, if we can see his rank and level, why should he see ours?
All about the killer, sadly.
Apparently. I mean, I thought this game was actually about surviving and killing and maybe making it even for people. I mean, I would sometimes like to know how high killer is in rank and level. Because that would actually help me. Maybe if he's like rank 9 and level 50. Then I should like, maybe this is not the best thing to do, but I wouldn't care. It would just make me a little bit more cautious in the game, because I know that the killer actually knows what the fuck he's doing. I don't know, I have to write on their Facebook page again. It's ridiculous.
Do they even answer what you write?
Nope.
Or even look at it?
Probably not, they're busy jerking off on Twitch. Yes, I said it. They're jerking off on Twitch. Well, I should rather say jerking each other off on Twitch. I need one more game to get to level. Yeah. Yay, guess who didn't make it into a lobby? I give you 3 guesses. Did you make it into a lobby? Oh, everything fucking to shit.
Thank you.
Beach Killer, my god, I can't believe it. Right, let's see what we got now. It's dark and it's misty. Oh, hey Jake. Hey little buddy. And of course it's the raid. Shut up, bird. And shut up, lag. There's Jenny. Good luck. There, you piece of shit. And we die. We die so fast. Ah! Yeah, might as well just fucking die. Yay! Yes, to work. Here we go. At least this killer is not a camper, thank you very much, because he knows how to fucking get points, he's letting people hang. Oh, Herman, you silly man. Maybe I was wrong. If you're gonna help me, Jake, come on, Jake. Yeah, get me, Jake. Thanks, Jake. I live for 2 more seconds, thanks to you. Oh, he Is there somebody here? Yes, there is somebody. Hello, check. Thank you, Ptolemy. Thank you very much. First to dies for once. Why is he not healing? Oh, killer! Why did you fucking leave, killer? Really? That would be that.